Look at that.
They look like children with their mummy.
That's exactly right.
What are they for?
To pray for people who want children but can't have them.
They're good then?
Yes. What's going on here?
Nothing is dead.
Everything sleeps.
Nothing is barren.
All is waiting.
No child is born.
They already exist.
Waiting for a new breath.
Called from renewed faith.
Praise the child.
Breathe on his bed of embers.
That was funny.
It's a prayer about life and children.
Ah, you'll understand one day.
Nothing is dead.
Everything sleeps.
Nothing is barren.
All is waiting.
No child is waiting for a new
life. Called from renewed faith. Praise the child.
Breathe on his bed of embers. Nothing is dead.
Everything sleeps.
Nothing is barren.
All is waiting.
No child.
They already exist.
Waiting for a new breath.
Called from renewed faith.
Praise the child. Breathe on his bed.
Oh, look! We can see your bow, Sophia! It's so small!
Yes, and even small, it's still stunning.
I didn't think we'd be so high above the sea.
Nothing is dead.
Everything sleeps.
Nothing is barren.
One flower for the child, one for the mother, one for the father.
Not too tired, Hugo?
No, I'm good.
We've walked a lot. This island is quite big.
It's big, but it's beautiful. I like it.
Good. It wasn't easy, but I'm so glad we came. They've led us in a spiral.
And we're getting to its center.
Fish, bread, fruit,
Serves! I've got everything for your table!
Plants! To decorate, all secure! Strong!
Tell me this is it.
What do you see?
I see columns.
It's beautiful.
Nice find. Some sort of antique theater?
Yes. It looks important. Now let's see.
Look, the bird!
And the Child of Embers. There may be more under that grass.
Are we going to cut it?
Too slow. I should be able to clear it all at once. Up we go.
Fresh, they're still dreaming about beautiful sea. Come take a look.
Hello.
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 Are you going to the harbour?
Oh, no. We went there yesterday. Thank you.
Let's stay here and see the rest.
Shush! Are you trying to scare my fish away?
Oh, sorry.
Huh?
Well, I hope his fish escape.
You're right. Free the fishes.
And what about that staring bird?
I know. It's our main lead. We should go back to it.
Hey, let's take a look.
Hey, another smuggler mark here.
How many are there?
Can't say. These things may have been here for a long time.
Play naval war against the English again.
Hey, I'd like that.
You have a real boat. Just do it for real.
Oh, you've never seen a naval fight, have you?
I've seen fights. A battlefield.
Yes. Stay on land for this, believe me.
Farewell.
Pretty empty.
Come on. You're not going to let a locked door stop you.
Let's look around. There's something inside. Let's go back.
Yes! Let's take the tower!
Oh, so you came to conquer?
Only towers. The rest doesn't interest him.
Towers are the best, because you can climb them.
What do you think is up there?
Maybe the bird's nest.
Oh, where it lays its eggs.
You think it's Mummy?
Who knows?
Damn ladders. Oh.
Let's see what's inside. What can be done? Time to get to work. Should make things a bit easier.
We're almost at the top.
Well, let's go then.
Oh, he can see everywhere.
It was worth it.
Ooh, nice view.
Closer. Look, now you can feel like your bird when it perches high up.
Not just any bird. A bird of prey.
King of birds!
What do you see?
I see where I hunt.
And what do you hunt?
Sausages!
You know what else birds of prey do? They screech. You ready?
Yes!
Sophia is going to screech with us, right?
I was born to screech.
On three. One, two, three! Screech!
All right, time to head back down.
Now everybody knows we're here.
Nice screeching, by the way, you two.
Yours was pretty good, too.
I know, it's my commanding voice. You need one to be heard over the sound of the sea.
Your crew must love it.
Oh, they've never complained.
What is that? It's funny.
That is a tomb. We call it a mound.
There wasn't any tomb in my dream.
Huh. Let's keep looking around.
Bee people.
It's fine. I'm sure these ones are nice.
Of course they are. They make honey, and I love honey.
Me too.
Who doesn't?
Thank you.
Hello. Is the way closed?
For now, yes. Sorry. We must deliver these flowers to the sanctuary for the ceremony.
That cart fell.
Don't worry. There's only a few broken stems.
We'll come back later. Good luck.
Damn, these soldiers are so nice. I almost feel bad for all the times I've insulted them.
Well, then I should feel terrible.
I see. How many have you...
I don't even want to count. But I don't feel terrible, and that's what scares me. Sorry, you must be...
I've seen you at work. I'm not surprised. If not for your skills, I'd be dead.
Yes.
So fresh, they're still dreaming of our beautiful sea. Come take a look.
Fine wines and fine.
That's the last one.
Yes. Can't wait to join the festival.
Me too.
Waiting.
No child is born.
They already exist.
Waiting for a new.
Be careful how you land.
All right.
Climb up.
Uh-huh.
careful with the drop here.
Very well.
We need to jump down.
All right.
This is it, Hugo. Your bird showed the way.
It's a map of the island.
It's antique.
I'd say hundreds of years old. Probably Byzantine? There is a lot of those around here.
Look, Amicia! There's the drawing!
What drawing?
The drawing of the Order!
Yes! I see it!
What Order?
A very ancient order of alchemists. You overheard us on the boat, Sophia. Hugo is sick. It's not contagious. Still, the order wanted to lock him away to do whatever they pleased. But I...
But you kneel to no one. I get it. So, what did you come here looking for?
Whatever can help him.
It's simple. If this symbol indicates important areas... That one... Well, that one is pretty hard to miss.
The teeth!
They're called Las Madres, the Mothers.
Oh.
I know, boring.
It makes sense. Let's go visit those mothers then.
Those teeth. Are you coming with us?
If you want me to. I told you, I owe you.
Come on then.
Yes, we are gonna climb.
The view from up there must be quite a sight.
Oh, I can't wait to see it. Up we go.
Uh-huh. Look! There's a house in the teeth!
Yes. Some kind of temple?
Sanctuary. That's what I've heard it called. And now I'm even more curious about it.
Sold. This is our first stop. It seems so nice. Be careful how you land.
Yes.
Oh.
So we've got a magic bird, an ancient order of alchemists. The little one has visions. Well, just what else can I expect?
Hugo's sickness is special. Our mother's an alchemist, but she couldn't do anything about it. It's almost like a curse.
Who could curse such a cute baby?
I'm not a baby.
It's the bloodline. This thing goes back to the dawn of times. It's unfair, but this is real, Sophia. In Guienne, the Inquisition came after us over this. We barely made it here.
It was horrible. They killed everybody.
Damn. All right. We'll find what you came for. You have my word.
Thank you. That's it! The path to the sanctuary!
So we're done here for now?
Yes, let's go.
It's gonna be quite a walk.
First to the top!
Hey, easy! I don't want to carry you!
Chicken!
Are you tired? We've been walking a while.
It's not as high as it looked.
Don't be disappointed. We're not there yet.
Looks like someone's more tired than you.
I don't like mountains. Everything I need is at sea level.
I like mountains. They're big and tall, so when you're on top of it, you're big and tall too.
You know, it's his first time climbing one.
Well, in that case, let's be big and tall together. Damn, it's getting hot. Oh.
Look! We're almost at the sanctuary!
Do you know what almost means?
Come on, it will be worth the sweat. Look at the size of it.